everyone. It's Monday, October 15th, 2018, and it's time to go to work on music. I'm still dealing with a lot the past few days, the past couple weeks. My partnership, my relationship is changing significantly right now. Currently in the house alone, which, you know, might be a good thing, might not. I think time will tell in this situation, and it's complicated, and there's just a lot of stuff going on, and I'm feeling for me like it's time to just refocus on myself and let everything else play out with everyone else's stuff, you know. So anyway, that's where I'm at today. Otherwise, it's been a really good day. I'm actually on the upswing right now emotionally, which always helps. And I took a day off yesterday from vlogging and filming, but I did do a little bit of work in the studio and just took it really easy, you know, made sure I just rested and took care of myself and ate good food, got good sleep, you know, just trying to focus on the basics right now and just stay positive, you know, because the truth is every end is a new beginning, and today's the first day of the rest of my life, and I get to write the story of how that's going to happen, so through my choices and my thoughts, so it's going to be great. Appreciate you guys for tuning in. Let me know if you have any thoughts or questions as we go through the video. Going to hit some online classes here, update you guys with what's going on there. Hit a quick guitar practice, do a content fill, do some video editing, and possibly work on this old tune that I'm remixing, remastering right now, putting that out and just having some fun with it. So, let's go. Okay, started off strong today, had a really good momentum through the session, and then just hit a super big wall. I'm having a lot of trouble getting myself to work on new material just because I'm just tired, guys. I'm worn down by this whole situation. It's been a battle internally and externally, and things just seem to keep... I don't know. It's just sometimes it's easy, sometimes it's hard. So just gonna step forward and you know, let myself just take a rest. I've been grinding super hard on the music stuff for years, and I'm in a good place where I can take a step back right now and just focus on myself, focus on growing, and focus on the foundation, which is, you know, being the person who I want to be in my life and in the world, and then using that to inform the creative process. So yeah, I had the Armin van Buuren class. He was just talking about some tricks he likes to use to spice up his set, tempo variation, using reverbs, cutting loops in half and stuff like that to build energy. Then I was watching Jordan do some mixing on bass. He likes to filter off everything below 60 hertz, 55 60 hertz, and then everything above 4k, and he's just balancing the different sounds that he has, because he has a DI signal and then he has like a amp signal that's a little more distorted and kind of dirty. So so yeah, anyway, from there I got a quick guitar practice in, that felt good, and then did a content fill. Just kind of struggling with that, you know. Anything that requires like a lot of depth or a lot of effort right now is hard for me to do. I feel like I'm just in autopilot mode, and I've gotten into that mode the last couple weeks because there's just been so much else going on, and my attention has really been elsewhere, and I think I've developed some new patterns that I don't know if they're really serving the music right now, honestly. But I did try. I've kind of forced myself to work on the video a little bit, and I just really wasn't feeling it. I tried the track, and I just was in kind of a dark place, and I'm gonna experiment with pushing through that in the next couple days and just stepping up my video editing game. It's just feeling a little cheesy and crappy right now, and I don't really want to put out crappy stuff, but I've never really done anything like this before, and so I think I might just have to let my first couple videos suck a little bit, and then maybe I'll be able to step it up. But I mean, the truth is, it takes a lot of energy and effort, and the professional touch is valuable, and so it might be worth me investing in a partnership there. I'll see. I'll kind of think about it over the next couple days, but that's where I'm at today. I know it's not the most exciting stuff. This is really like the real work here, you know, I put my time in, and some days are better than others, so I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys are out there grinding towards your goals, enjoying the process. That's what I'm out here doing, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for more. Can't wait.